Tell me a little bit about yourself. Introduce yourself to me.
In 1936, I was adopted. I spent most of my childhood in London, Ontario. My mother wanted Bill Bojangles Robinson, London's own Bill Bojangles Robinson. He was the black tap dancer that danced in the old Shirley Temple movies.
Well, I remember him. I started